And with the popularity around the country and around the world of martial arts and jiu-jitsu, we thought we would get an expert to talk about how they developed that sport. And the man we got a hold of comes from Brazil, internationally famous, Pedro Silveira, who has been in Iowa to give lessons in the sport and to talk about it. Pedro, you bring this to the United States for what reason?
So I came here a long time ago, you know, and so I started a relationship with a lot of people here, especially with Miletic and a lot of friends that I have. And so it's my pleasure, you know, to see the beautiful martial arts like Jiu-Jitsu gets bigger and bigger. And, you know, I'm proud to be part of that, you know.
The ultimate fighting has become quite a thing in the United States, hasn't it?
Yeah, that's, you know, amazing how the UFC gets bigger, you know. And now people realize how important to learn the pure jiu-jitsu, Brazilian jiu-jitsu technique. So pretty much all the fights go on the ground one time. So you got to be ready to fight and defend yourself, especially in an MMA tournament.
What about Brazil? You take care of the police department in Rio, don't you? They're training. You're pretty well known in South America, I'm sure.
What I do in Brazil, I have my own gym, right? Pejor Academy, big martial arts center. So, and what I do a lot of course for the police department, you know, for the... we have kind of different styles of police in Brazil, military police. We have a civil police in Brazil, and what pretty much what I do, I go as much time as I can, they invite me, and then I go out there and teach for the police, like 1 week course, 2 weeks course, depends what they want to do. And so I did a pretty good work out there with BOP, we call BOP. It's like a SWAT Brazilian team. It's a elite of police, military police in Brazil, a lot of respect, and it was an honor for me to be part of that and be out there and teach them jiu-jitsu and self-defense, you know.
You are a black belt, of course, have won a lot of championships and tournaments, and how long did it take you to get to the black belt?
Jiu-jitsu black belt is pretty hard to get your black belt, right? So you need at least 10 years to get your black belt. And so I've been training since I was a little kid. I started in judo, and I got my first black belt in judo when I was 18. And then with 22, 23, I got my black belt in jiu-jitsu. And it's pretty hard because in Brazil, especially, you know, you have a lot of people who wants to get that belt. So there's a lot of competition around, right? And you gotta be ready to, you know, put your black belt in your... And that's a pretty honor, you know. When you get your black belt in Brazil, you gotta be able to deal with that, right? Because a lot of people want to challenge you all the time. They want to see what's going on, you know. Especially because I'm not that big, right? But you know, I feel pretty honored to have jiu-jitsu in my life. And another point that I wanna say right now, it's first I wanna say thank you for you, sir, to be here and give us that big opportunity. And so, for me, I feel very happy to change people's life. Because some people say, Pedro, that's cool, you're a black belt, you came here, you teach. But that's not the point. The point for me, it's using what I've been learning for my whole life and change people's life, right? When you see a guy who doesn't have self-confidence, who doesn't know what to do, you know, his life's kind of messed around. And then when you look in his eyes and you say, buddy, I believe in you. You're gonna learn a jiu-jitsu technique, you're gonna make better your life. And that happens, you know. I see my students, they call me, you know, and Pedro, I'm doing pretty good, you know. I'm doing pretty good in school, I'm doing pretty good with my family, and jiu-jitsu helps. It's a big leverage for me to do all that things. And I feel very, you know, successful. Not because my name is going to US or Japan or Europe, no. Because I feel that I can change a little bit inside people, right? That's the best thing for me.
Good job.